Claire, did you do Christine Falls this morning? Your blonde. She was here last night. Now she's gone.
So I was, and I came in. Is this girl called Christine Falls? She died giving birth.
Stay out of it. It's nothing to do with you.
She was bleeding. The sheets were soaked. By the time the ambulance came, it was too late.
What happened to the child? Did she live? Christine Falls. I got her back from the morgue because you lied to me.
I don't care whether you believe me or not.
I'm not the one going around poking my nose into places where it's liable to get cut off.
Are you threatening your own brother? He says that he rewrote the file.
Falsified?
So that the family wouldn't have to deal with the mention of the child.
Bloody fool. He's always a bloody fool.
Where's Phoebe?
She's gone in with a wild bunch. I tried to get her to go faster. But she says she won't go unless you go with her.
Phoebe, there's something that you don't know about Mal, Sarah, and me.
What's there to know about you?
This family is full of secrets. I hear you've been interfering with our work.
I wanted to find out something about the child, who I believe may have been brought here from Ireland. She was just one among many, wasn't she?
All these children are certified American citizens.
Our consciences are clear.